You believe she AIS'd me? She did. AIS'd me. She drove off and left me. And left me here because I wasn't exactly on time. Now, this is the same woman that I have to wait on for an hour to 2 hours for her to get ready to go somewhere. But because I wasn't in the driveway and my A wasn't in the S, my A wasn't in the seat, she drove off and left me. She AIS'd me. Ridiculous.